Oh, Soul Tintree, hallowed spirit of my line, forgive my weak. Show yourself!
As you command, O Lilira. Forgive my selfish.
Recall requesting an escort? Simply pretend we...
We both know I can do no such thing. It isn't safe for anyone. Not with this etheric disturbance. And I'd prefer not to join them. Ah, you must be the one the Papa Shan mentioned. You'll have to forgive her impetuousness. What she lacks in discipline, she makes up for in stubbornness. You should return with us. The station master will be... Alas, the station master will have to wait. Dear Lilira, for my sake, please... As for you...
Thank you.
Whew.
Crystal Bearer. I am Hydaelyn, all made one. A light there once was that shone throughout this realm, yet it hath since grown dim. And as it hath faltered, so hath darkness risen up in its stead, presaging an end to life. For the sake of all, I beseech thee, deliver us from this fate. The power to banish the darkness dwelleth in the crystals of light. Journey forth and lay claim to them. By thy deeds shall the crystals reveal themselves to thee. Only believe, for the light liveth in thy heart.
Ah, coming around now.
Would you mind telling me?
If I only knew.
The void scent? Yeah, but how?
The question isn't how, but who. Don't suppose the answer came to you in a dream? No sooner did you fell the beast than you fell asleep. Interesting. But of course, this... Hmm? Oh, just thinking aloud. At any rate, we haven't a moment... I leave Lady Lilira in your capable hand.
How dare you pass me about like a swaddled babe! I shall return and tell them myself.
As you wish. I suspect we shall meet again before long. Until then.
Oh.